matches a month out here. For two different clubs. One club shoots two a month, but can I see the name of a separate club too? Okay. HRP, okay. Posse, right. So between two clubs, if you're doing twice a month, that's at least probably three matches a month.
We don't do that twice a month all the time.
Let me take a look at that at some point. I think it's probably protected, it's just telling you it's not.
Right, that's what
because the subscription, the McAfee subscription, is good until later this year.
Right.
So it should be good, but we'll take a look. And I don't think it's that you don't have protection, it's that something's not up to date. There's something else it wants to see. You have it do everything? Yeah. I'll take a look at it.
Okay.
At least I got your internet, so you're on the internet. In the long range, I know.
Yeah.
I'm going to pick up the 30-30 for the long range at some point.
Yeah. We do a long range big weekend.
All right.
Now, yeah, is it competitions or is it just practices all the
time?
It's actually competitions.
Practice until you start getting really good, and then it becomes competition.
Oh yeah, each one costs, what do you say, $85?
Then, 6 shots out of a lever action rifle, like the 30-30. Then, 10 shots out of a pair of ball and cap powder revolvers. Then the last shot was out of either like a single shot rolling block or a sharp. It was fun. But I was out of breath by the time I finished.
Reload. Come on back up. Reload. One round.
He's got his head just switching about that pistol.
Wait a minute.
That's your.
I'm gonna come back and spray those, so I'll just get them out of the way here.
Wow, this would be 38s. Yeah.
Are you enjoying today?
You can eat my $10 and buy insurance, and if you're not happy, you can shoot it again.
If I can.
I bought the insurance policy, but I hope to not use it. If I have a real bad stage, I might. But I don't anticipate having a real bad stage. Yeah, exactly. Thinking about getting these badges. The problem is, I don't know which badge to get because I shoot $100, but I only join two of them, and I don't think those two actually have badges. There's a club I shoot with in Mountain View, or some of them, and they have a cool badge. It's like, you know, $85 to buy it. But I never actually join that club. So. That's this club. Yeah. Different clubs regularly, and I've joined two of them, you know, but I don't want to just keep joining clubs.
Well, join at least one club and support them.
I have joined two at this one Sacramento Center. There's six clubs that shoot there, and I've joined two of those clubs. Right, it's just I'm not sure I have a home club. Because I shoot with all these different clubs down in there.
Once I move,
there are nine different clubs shooting in a 45-minute drive of the place I'm moving to, which is awesome. And six of them are all at that one place where I have joined the two clubs. You know, and the clubs are all the same people.
Yeah.
Of course.
Well, that's it. Like, we have two clubs here, a lot of guys.
Right.
Two clubs? Twice or two?
If I'd known, I would have liked because I love to shoot wild bunch. I love it. Yeah. Well, one of the two clubs I've actually joined is the Gold Country Wild Bunch. I love wild bunch. That's the one where instead of the two single action revolvers, you shoot a 1911.
Wild bunch is so excited.
Put it down, but no one.
It depends on if anybody shows up. Yeah, down, but I've never been here.
I've made a mistake in the schedule. Well, clubs are fine.